How do sloths move and survive in the treetops? Sloths move slowly and deliberately in the treetops, using their long claws to grip onto branches. Their slow metabolism and low energy needs allow them to survive on a diet of leaves, which are abundant in the treetop canopy.